To breaking news now and a terrifying story overseas. At least 6 people have been stabbed to death in an attack at a shopping center. It happened in Sydney, Australia. Police say a man suddenly began stabbing people before he was eventually shot and killed by responding officers. Numerous people were attacked, including a small child. We are told that child was wounded. 6 of those stabbed died. No word yet on what may have prompted the attacks.